Emergency evacuations are underway in Jersey County after a levee breach on the Illinois River. Residents of Nutwood can go to shelters set up in Jerseyville. Nutwood is on Highway 100, just north of Pere Marquette State Park. The evacuation affects more than two dozen residents. We have an update on a levee break in Jackson County. We first brought you last weekend. The sheriff there tweeted this picture saying the flooding in Lavassie near Kansas City is starting to recede. He says many homes and business owners will have to use boats to get to their property. Officials in Monroe County are keeping an eye on the Mississippi, especially around Maystown. Travelers in that area have been limited. Officials say a curfew will be in effect, as any increases expected, river levels could cause concern.